It may be easier to first place the gait belt under the affected arm and then wrap around the person. Fasten the buckle in the front. If possible, the most secure level to have the gait belt is directly under the chest, as shown here.